What players have changed how NBA basketball is played?
Did Magic and Showtime change it?
Jordan changed it. Shaq changed it. AI changed it.
Think James Harden changed the game?
He did. Because of how he played, he made it look so popular to the youth. The ISO bomb bomb. I know two people who didn't.
Kareem didn't change the game.
As dominant as he was,
no one was doing the hook shot.
Did LeBron change the game? Is it because or just because he's just so big?
Man. The kids can't relate to just coming down dunking on people.
Like, if a kid can't do it, then they're not gonna value it.